If you need to perform a clean installation of Windows 11, we are here to help with the step-by-step guide. But before we get started, make sure you have an internet connection and a blank USB flash drive with at least 8 GB of storage. We recommend using a blank USB because any content on it will be deleted during the media creation process. Finally, check which Windows 11 edition is installed on the PC you are going to clean install. Whether it is Windows 11 Home, Windows 11 Pro, or another edition, you will need this information during the Windows installation process. Plug the USB flash drive into your Windows device to make it available to create a bootable USB with the media creation tool when needed. On your Windows device, download the media creation tool from aka.ms/Windows 11 Media Creation Tool. When you type in this address into your web browser and select Enter, the file download will start automatically. After the download is completed, open the Media Creation Tool file to run it. You need to be an administrator to run this tool. Review the license terms, and if you agree to them, select Accept. Uncheck the Use the Recommended Options for this PC box to select the appropriate language and edition. Select the bootable USB flash drive that you prepared and plugged into your Windows device earlier. Remember that the USB flash drive needs to have at least 8 GB of space and be blank because any content on it will be deleted during the Windows 11 installation media creation. Select Next. Installation media creation will take some time. Once the installation media is created, select Finish. The USB flash drive will now serve as bootable Windows 11 installation media. Prior to the next step, please back up all content that you want to keep from the Windows device where you will be clean installing Windows 11, as all content on it will be deleted during the clean installation. The content may include photos, documents, and application files. You may now clean install Windows 11 from the installation media you created on the USB flash drive. Attach the USB flash drive to the PC where you want to clean install Windows 11. Restart your PC while holding the Shift key to boot into recovery mode. Once in the Windows recovery environment, choose to boot from the USB drive. On the Windows Setup page, select your language, time, and keyboard preferences, and then choose Next. Select Install Now. On the Activate Windows page, select I don't have a product key if you are reinstalling the same edition of Windows. Your copy of Windows will be automatically activated later after reconnecting your Microsoft account. On Select the operating system you want to install page, choose the same edition of Windows 11 as was installed on your PC, and you note it at the beginning of this instruction. Then select Next. Review and accept the Microsoft software license terms if you agree to them. Then select Next. Select Custom Install Windows Only, Advanced, as the install type. Make sure you've backed up all content on your PC before proceeding. Choose the hard drive on your PC where you want to install Windows. Select Next. Windows installation will begin. Don't turn off your PC. If during installation your PC doesn't detect a hard drive, you may be required to load a driver. Reference the PC manufacturer's website to find the driver. After Windows is installed, your PC will restart. Once your PC has restarted, follow the prompts to finish your device setup. After the device setup is completed, go to Settings, Windows Update, Windows Insider Program to enroll your device to the Windows Insider Program again, making sure you select the Windows Insider channel that is right for you. Once you've gone through the enrollment steps and the new preview build is installed, you can start previewing Windows 11 in your selected Windows Insider channel.